say, while you're waiting and being patient, why not be like Newton Gimmick and warm up your imagination?
Now someone had to think it up,
and someone had to build it.
And if it doesn't work at first, then why not try again? So warm up your imagination,
and with some interpretation,
and a little perspiration,
anything can fly.
But nothing ever happens if you don't really try.
When first I built my tube fan just to cool a room in summer, the reason that it pulled, not push, is still not really clear.
Imagine that.
But then the notion hit me as it swallowed half my arm up. This thing could make the dust inside my house just disappear.
Your vacuum duster-upper?
Precisely.
So warm up your imagination,
and with some interpretation,
and a little perspiration,
anything can fly.
But nothing ever happens if you don't really try.
Now it was my intention, when I built my slow bug catcher, a wonderful invention that might rid the world of pests.
Slow ones anyway.
But somehow all the bugs got out more easily than in. So now the birds outside all use bug catchers for their nest.
So science wins again.
T'was nothing.
Amazing stories just like that are so hard to deny.
It shows good things might happen if you really, really try.
Now fancy pocket watches haven't always been around.
That's right.
You can't go out and just pick up a light bulb off the ground.
What's a light bulb?
I don't know yet. Someone will have to think it up.
Someone will have to build it.
And drawing boards are used to having people try again.
Especially gimmicks.
So keep those old brain juices going.
Keep that perspiration flowing.
There's no way of ever knowing when something might fly.
Warm up your imagination, and with some interpretation, and a little perspiration, anything can fly.
Now sometimes even my inventions might just go awry.
Oh, really?
Yes.
But nothing good will happen if you don't really try.